battle a fire on Milwaukee's north side. This happened a little after 2:30 this morning at 54th and Clarke. You can see the heavy damage to the front of the house. No one was home at the time of the fire, and there is no word about a cause. A two-year